Do you have a dishwasher? One day, Josephine Cochran was looking at her favorite 300-year-old china when she noticed that it was chipped during the hand washing. If nobody else is going to invent a dishwashing machine, I'll do it myself, she said. She received her patent in 1886, but she got no investors because she was a woman. Fortunately, she didn't give up, and 6 years later, during the World's Columbian Expo, she could showcase her invention. The judges, they were so impressed that they awarded her with the highest prize. So,